Hey everybody, it's MolderGuss 1000 back with Mother 3. In the last episode, we made our way into the attic of the Club Titty Boon. In this episode, we're gonna move on. That's what this mouse says. Squeak, squeak. Mice are greedy and love to collect things. Would you like to buy some of mine? Sure. Yeah, this guy will sell, like, better sticks. Oh man, a weapon. Oh, that would be really awesome. Oh, I can't hold any more items. Okay. Better stick for 500 net, for 500 H, or, DP. A bread roll, that's nice. Antidote, anti-paralysis, sprinting bomb, and pencil rockets. You can also buy bug spray and magia looks. Magia looks are useful because this is a part where the game where it's really hard to sneak up on enemies. But this is the only chance you get to get these enemies' back sprites. Oh, Jacob's starting to feel feverish. Cool. He's going to start learning some cool-ass PSI, but it's also going to be a little bit harder to avoid enemies until that wears off. So let's play it, why don't we? It's the item deposit guy. Interesting. Got an attic guide. Yeah. Hello. How the hell did you get in here? I don't suppose either of us is actually still caring. I'll give you that. There you go. How about that? And I'll give you... Jeez, I don't know. I don't want to leave behind the healing items, because they're actually going to be useful here. But I am going to try... This whole episode is probably just going to be this. I might even go a little bit longer, just try to grind a little bit and actually get that a better stick before I fight the boss, because this boss fight is going to be really tough if I don't have a better weapon. Man, I fucking... Fuck this song. This song is just a piece of shit. Piece of shit. Ass. Shit. What the fuck? Hey, we can't move. Oh no, he can't move. I'm gonna use a sprinting bomb. Just get rid of these. Just kick these guys' asses. 159, holy crap. Jeez, I didn't even kill him though. Yeah, the enemies in here are freaking strong. Like, wow. That'll kill him. And of course, that poison is gonna persist out of battle, just because fuck you. But thankfully, we have healing alpha. That'll get rid of it. You want to learn that PSI you're looking at? Oh, I totally snuck up on you. A greedier mouse? Oh, no! I think these guys can actually, like, drop multiple different items, which is really useful. Like, I think they can drop any item that you can buy from the shop in the lobby, as well as, like, peculiar cheese. Yeah, big city burger. Yeah, no kidding. Holy crap. Nut bread. Let's just give that to Max. Just kind of free up some inventory space. Oh, my fever went away, and I learned offense up alpha. Excellent. That's really useful. Max got some bug spray. That'll come in handy when we fight more of these. Oh, what the hell is this? It's a bat. Oh, it's a bat! It's an elder bat, and it's got really, really cool music. I fucking love this song. Does bug spray hit everybody? No, it only hits one enemy. Max spray the bug spray, and just get rid of that guy. I don't want to deal with his ass. Well, you're not dead yet? Holy cow, you got a lot of health. Wow. Yeah, there you go. I'm not gonna worry about getting 16 hit combos anymore. Like, I just don't really care that much. Bug spray, awesome. The bass in this song is just incredible. Oh man, this is not a good fight. I'm gonna use PK. No, I'm not gonna use PKPs. That's a waste. I do have another sprinting bomb, right? Yeah, I'm not gonna waste that either, because I'm gonna want to have that. What the hell was that? That's a nasty, horrible thing. Stop lowering my attack power! Ugh. Arrgh. Well, he's dead. He's dead! Alright, who's next? A blood-sucking attack? Oh no. Yeah. That's not how that goes. I thought it was going to go on each of those notes. I tried to like hit it once for each of the da da da, but it didn't work. There you go. Man, that commentary was bad in that fight. It was just like, oh, I didn't think it was. Oh, but Anyway, whatever. What's in here? What the hell is that? It's a what? There was a living a guitar and a drum got up and walked. Oh my gosh, another one. A gently weeping guitar suddenly attacked, and this thing has really good music too. Da 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 da. Really hard to combo to because it's really fast. And because believe it or not, it's actually harder to combo to the fast songs because it seems like there's less margin for error on getting the beats. But those guys are so awesome. I almost don't even care. That song is so awesome. Let's drink some fizzy soda. And you can drink and eat some beef jerky. Or you know what? You go ahead and eat a doggy biscuit. I don't think the doggy biscuits work on Lucas. But let me try just in case. Yeah, 6 HP. I didn't think so. Big City Cola. You know, just drink it. You know, whatever. Get rid of the... Get this stuff out of your inventory. Oh man, two of them. Oh man, another one! Yeah, I don't know. In the confusion, we tried to steal something, but failed! In the confusion, the Green Mill stole a saltwater gun! You son of a bitch! Man, what a shit sucker. Those things are expensive, man. I think I'm going to start making my way back to the entrance now, because I want to get a better stick before I go find the boss. And if I don't go and do that like when I actually have a good opportunity to, I'm never going to get another chance. An arachnid! Oh my gosh, it's a scary arachnid! Okay. ...309 damage. Ah, fuck this song. Just seriously, fuck this song. Okay, I got a 16 to combo. There you go. It is done. I never need to get another 16 to combo on that song ever again. I did it once. There you go. Fuck you, that stupid song. Is that I think that's Backbeat Battle Hard. Fighting attack, whatever. Absolutely no problem at all. I should be using PK Peace more if I'm gonna be returning to the entrance to heal, you know. Yeah, I'm like 8 minutes into this episode, and I haven't actually made any progress. It's like, geez, man. I'm gonna get this better stick right now, though. Because I'm, like, I just need to sell, like, whatever weapon I'm using right now. Yeah, easy grip stick. And then I can buy the better stick. Pencil rockets, that'd be really nice, but it's so expensive, it's just ridiculous. I see sprays like Big City Burger. That stuff doesn't sell for a lot, does it? Wow. Alright, well, whatever. Maybe I should just try to make my way to the boss now. But I'm gonna rest in the hot spring first. So, yeah, A shower so strong that it actually hurts. Oh, so that wasn't actually relaxing when we took a shower? The music certainly made it seem like it was relaxing. Oh, do you need something? Yeah, I'm just gonna save. I'm not carrying enough money anymore that I'm worried. I'm not worried about back sprites, so I'm not gonna bother with all the magey looks. So I'm just gonna try and make my way to the end of the dungeon now. How about it? I really wish that you would not be here. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna use PKPs. And you can just guard, because that'll probably kill both of them. Actually, it probably won't. I sold all those antidotes. Balls. Ow. Okay. There's no poison me too, you know. Man, 85 damage. That's what I'm talking about. You know it. No, I don't have any. I sold all my antidotes. What the hell was I thinking? Forgot about the arachnids in the attic. Apparently. Holy crap, what the hell? How many? There's too many of them. What? I can't use PKPs again. I need. You know what? Let's just. No, I can't run from three enemies. That's not gonna work. I just need to attack. I might, you know, because I might actually get another opportunity to get some HP back or some MP back. But if I use the sprinting bomb, then that's it. That's gone. You know, I can't get that back just by using like some random item. Magic Tarsi, there you go. Now I got more MP. More spare MP that I can use when I actually need MP. What's in here? Oh, an antidote. Well, there you go. Dude, would you fuck off? I'm just trying to walk here. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Alrighty. This commentary has been absolute garbage so far in this episode. I'm not talking about anything except the game. Just, oh, combo this, combo that. Oh, I messed up that combo. Oh, you're gonna have to forgive me. I messed up that combo. That was really, really bad. I had a really bad combo there. Ugh. You're dead. He's dead. Alright, who's next? Oh my gosh. This has got to be the most boring commentary in the history of any LP ever made by anybody. I mean, seriously. Dude, that was a really ugly burp. Oh no, it's a drum! Oh, it's got the zombie music. One, two, three. Man, such a weird beat. Used an 8-beat attack. Oh, fuck it. I don't even know this song. Oh. Yeah, whatever. That thing will change up the music. It can also use, like, a marching attack to make it, like, a... Pretty cool, honestly. But anyway. Can I sneak up on you? No. Bop. Ah, man. Why is it so hard to do? Ow. Whatever. Man! It's a lot harder than you think it would be to combo to a fast song. Because, like I said, because the margin for error is so tiny, like, you can't mess up at all. Oh, another sprinting bomb. Excellent. Okay, let's eat some food here. We've got lots of food just sitting around here, not getting used. Oh no. I hate you. I hate you with my entire soul. Literally my entire body is hate of you. You understand me? Yeah, fuck you. Awesome. What's this episode even gonna be called? Like, combo in the attic? 'Cause that's all I've been doing is just combo, combo, combo. It's also all I've been talking about, you know. So those are mice here. Bleak? Eh? Is that you, Alfie? I haven't been around. Why have we been sitting in a necky bed? You didn't come by for New Year's or crack a night? You're coming by with an old Jack. So watch it. You must have been being a Marvin, eh? There's some of that number for you. Okay. Sweet, sweet. Why show me Jimmy I Rambo? I do not understand what those things are, supposed to be. What this accent is supposed to be. Oh, Alfie, it's been donkeys, China. Wanted to rabbit in some of them bees, is that it? That's coming. The old pot ain't using the bugs. But your mum's a dicky.
I got some fucking weird cheese. What?
We've been out with a bloody long hairy lime all packed with you on the table around. Okay, whatever.
Okay, you do that. That's cool. Yeah, from the present. Some nice stuff was inside. You ate it right there. Okay. You got something warm inside your heart. Some nice stuff was inside, and I ate it right there. What the fuck kind of a... But now we're fully healed. So you basically get three... You get three free heals in this room. I knew there was something like that in this room. You also get, like, the cheese and the nut bread.
Here's some of that nut bread for you. Hey, baby, 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 baby.
So anyway, let's get out of here.
No!
This song is so good. This song is called Intense Guys. And it's certainly an intense song. How the hell? How much health do these guys have? These elder baddies, they're just tanks. And they're bats, which is weird.
Yeah, at least it's easier to combo between that stupid Mambo to battle fuck. Even though I've gotten like two 16-10 combos on that song in this video, and none on Intense Guys.
Wait, I missed a present. What is that? How do I get to that?
Okay, the issue with that song is that it's on the offbeat, but it doesn't feel like it's on the offbeat.
So it's really weird. But anyway.
We've already taken a bit of a beating in this. Just since staying at that dang room, we've already gotten the shit kicked out of us, so that sucks. I want to get that present. Here, I have an idea. Let's push the R button and look at the fucking map. It's in there. Okay. Yeah, here we are. A bag of Big City fries. Excellent. Delicious. Man, I can go for some fries right now! Holy crap! You have an idea? Let's just bust out all the stops, you know. Let's do that, and then PK Love will kill the arachnid.
Don't do that again. Would you stop poisoning us? Man, that's annoying.
Ugh. Anyway, that kills that guy, and that guy takes a shitload of damage. Holy crap, I can't believe I got that combo. That's so weird when you get a combo like that. Anyway, he's dead.
He's dead. Alright, who's next?
Haven't I already said that in this episode? I'm all out of commentary. This is like the fourth episode. I've literally recorded, like, since the second episode of... Like, the third episode of Chapter 4 to this one. This has been one big recording session. Oh, you're still poisoned? That didn't heal your poison? Fucking seriously? Okay, I guess I'll use the other one, then.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do- That song is so awesome. Anyway. Okay, now it's time to go actually fight the boss. How about it? Get that out of here. Don't fight. There's no Elder Batty there. Good. Run away from that guy. Oh, that guitar despawned. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, man. Yeah, it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five. Well, you're not really getting a taste of that, because I'm ballsing it up. But you saw that one combo I got earlier in the fight. You just gotta figure out where the skips are and really be able to combo to this kind of stuff. You know, what's in here? Magic gelatin. That's pretty radical. And here we are. This is the boss right here. This base. And this is a really tricky... This is like a really tough boss. Like, this'll kick your ass if you aren't ready for it. Seriously. Here's some of that nutbread for you. And I'll use a big city cola. You're not missing any HP. Never mind. Alright, let's fight him. Let's... We're playing the feud! As you can plainly see, I'm a wooden base. I'm still in my prime. But ever since that base below showed up, I've been left to rot in this moldy-smelling attic. I'm filled with so much frustration. I'm gonna turn this frustration into violence and take my stress out on you guys! You're gonna be bawling your eyes out! Uh-oh. This isn't good. Yeah, this is... Here we are. This is the boss of Chapter 4, and this is a hard-ass boss. The jealous base and its cohort suddenly attacked. Yeah, be careful, because this guy will kick your ass 6 ways to Saturday. I wonder if I can, like, use a Meiju look on one of these guys in the background. And, like, get him to stop attacking. That'd be funny if you could do that. Anyway, use a sprinting bomb, because you need to. The ASP uses a jam session attack, and they attack... They actually attack 4 times in a row with this attack. It's ridiculous. It is absolutely ridiculous. Look up there! But I didn't work on the weak turret. That's actually what that said? I can't believe it. That's hilarious. The music is awesome, though, as per usual. Max, the doggy biscuit! Awesome. And this PK Love should finish off at least the gently weeping guitar. This is a really cool attack, but man, it's so powerful. You guys are so strong. Yeah, that guy's dead, and then that guy might be dead. No, he's not. Okay, that's actually good, because you want to be ready when this guy goes into a second phase. Once you beat his bandmates, he'll fly into a rage and get a big attack boost. So, be careful. He's using a jam session attack. Ow. But they only get to attack 3 times. With only 2 people, so you gotta be careful. But I'm gonna use offense up, and then you can finish that guy off with your other sprinting bomb. And then he's dead. He's dead. Alright, who's next? The band members beat cause the jealous base to fly into a rage! And he gets offense up. Offense increased by 23! Holy crap! And he can still attack twice, so... Ugh, you know, be careful. Basically, you're going to want to be using Max just for healing, because you got to have that speed. Attacks, yeah. 40 damage. Nice! Awesome! Holy crap, that was awesome. Use a solo jam session attack. Yeah, he gets to attack both of you. Ah, whatever. You attack. You use beef jerky on Jacob. Beef jerky and Jacob ate it. And you're probably going to use a jam session attack. No, just a regular attack. Da-da. Ah, 13 hits, whatever. Oh, come on, this guy gotta be dead soon here. Yeah, there he goes. The jealous base stopped moving. And there you have it! That's Chapter 4, pretty much. Jacob and company earned 1,352 experience points. 1,352. Jacob's level is now 18. HP went up by 14, AP went up by 5. I went up by 4, and he went up by 1. IQ went up by 2, speed up by 9. Why am I reading this? This is nothing. It's just leveling up. But, there's a hole here. It looks like you can charge me down. We're going to charge me down next time on Mother 3. Because there's actually a little bit more before the end of this chapter. So, I'll see you guys next time. Might be a bit of a short dick episode next time. If that happens, I'm sorry. I'll see you then.